the original. We've been doing this since 2000 when it first started in Dallas-Fort Worth. We have our world famous sweet and heat wings, lemon pepper, and buffalo, and we have buffalo chicken dip that we're going to be serving today.
Good afternoon, how you doing? I'm CNZ. I'm a rising junior at Babson College, and I'm here today to kind of help volunteer people from the community's Father's Day, and a lot of fathers out there in the community helping serve the community. And we out here with the mayor's Conrad intern program with Senator Royce West, and we're here to kind of like help facilitate the event that's going on today.
How you doing? My name is Chris Fisher. I'm with the Gourmet Bread Pudding Company. I also work with the City of Dallas in the Park and Rec Department. And so today we bought two different flavored bread puddings. We got a white chocolate raspberry bread pudding, and then we also have a peach flavored bread pudding.
What's up, everybody? It's your man Dallas Smith Entertainment, Dallas King of Comedy, America's Funny Man. Listen, I cook my world famous greens. They're gone. They left before anybody else's. Shout out to Mr. Terry Allen, Real Men Cook, City Men Cook, the whole nine, man. We were here having so much fun. There was so many people. I didn't bring enough greens this year, but best believe, next year, I'm gonna have me a whole trough of greens. That's what horses drink out of, a whole trough.
We are serving nasty beans. We have a vegetarian version of it that does not have meat in it. A lot of meat in it.